So, before I perform tonight, I just wanted to take a few minutes to say a few words, since this will be my final cabaret performance. So as some of you may know or recall, about 3 years ago, Chris Spinner over at LMK gave me the amazing opportunity to perform this song during the transition of our spring chorus concert, and it was really the first time that I performed solo. I was knee-deep in the throes of puberty, my voice was cracking, and I had just taught myself to play piano. But I was met with such an incredible reception, and that was truly the first moment that really gave me the confidence to want to pursue the arts. Then skip to the first year of high school, I met Meg Test. And she would have a profound impact on me, and probably more than she even realizes. She's worked with me, she's nurtured me, and most importantly, she's believed in me. And my mother always told me that to be successful in my chosen profession, it's not just the one who's talented that makes it, it's the one who's the most determined. And in order to be determined and maintain that drive, you need the confidence. So with that, I'd like to thank Chris Spinner, Meg Test, Lynn Fusco, Nina Heberly, Dr. Lou Wool, and all of you here tonight for that gift. So without further ado, here is Scenes from an Italian Restaurant. Thank you.
the song for the